Imelda's secret is out. The 200-page book written and published by Liza Gino is based on real-life accounts of two women who were still grappling with the emotional scars of being forced into sexual slavery.
It's a story about Imelda and Gloria, who were both first cousins, and one, Gloria, told her story, and when she did, Imelda witnessed everything that went wrong in her life because of that. And that's why she kept it a secret. We really want to educate people about this and create an awareness and hopefully get some kind of justice or acknowledgement to these women because they are victims of war.
Imelda and Gloria were among some 200,000 comfort women whose childhood and dignity were stripped off during the Japanese occupation of the Philippines in World War II in 1945. Gino says Imelda and Gloria were abducted from families.
Filipino comfort women is not part of our written history. Would you believe that? It's not part of our written history. And in fact, the government, I think in 2017 or 2018, they put a monument on Rojas Boulevard, and it was unceremoniously taken down. It was unceremoniously taken down, I think, within 6 months. And then it was found in some warehouse. And the reason being that is that they didn't want to intimidate or antagonize our Japanese creditors because they are our largest creditor.
Imelda's secret also talks about the allegations made by some Japanese authorities who called the comfort women prostitutes.
The Japanese nation is saying that we hired prostitutes. They were not forced into sexual slavery. But would you really hire an 8-year-old?
Gino also explained what the book's cover means. She added, she could have gone to a giant publication agency, but instead, she self-published her book for the sole purpose of having a say on how she wants its cover designed and presented.
So this is 1980s Imelda, 1940s Imelda. So the book is supposed to be Imelda, right?
Mm-hmm.
Some rich socialite, you know, you wouldn't know that there's anything wrong with her.
Historians say that until the end of World War II, Japan coerced and lured women from the Philippines, Korea, China, and Indonesia into military-run rape centers in the Asia-Pacific region. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas, Nevada.